साइड लो साइड लो।
ए सादा आ जाओ, बीच में कूदने चलो।
ए चलो पीछे। रवि
रवि भाई, रवि भाई
क्या चाय पीने आ गई भाई? ये तो पटाख से
नहीं आएगी। चल
मैम,
ओ मैडम
नहीं, चल के नहीं आएगी।
भाई साइड होना तो पड़ा यार।
ओ काली मैडम
को
अरे दादा आप लोग हटो यार, अरे हटो यार।
अरे चलो चलो, अभी बस हो गया यार।
एक मिनट ला, एक मिनट ला।
अरे चलो 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 भाई।
अरे ले
ये झुकना है, बैठना ये बैठे है, बैठ
अरे यार दिनेश भाई, अपने चक्कर में दूसरे का नहीं देखते। सुभाष भाई बैठ जाना, हमको एकदम नहीं मिल रहा है।
ये बैठो
अरे लगाया तू मुझे अरे यार अभी भी तुम लोग अभी प्रॉब्लम है।
Thank you. We need him today because we certainly need him to be our megaphones, our mics that will help reach millions of people and take our message forth where we together with the smile train are looking to transform the lives of so many people. We say children, but children, we all have been children and we all grew up to be people of our community, of our world. And the work done by the organization is exemplary. And I've been working with them through my foundation for a couple of years now. And I'm very, very grateful for our association because I know together we are doing what should. We can do it together with you all here. And that's why I was requesting a little bit of patience from all of you, my dear fellow members of the media, so that we can help spread our message far and beyond this room as we speak. Honoring the memory of my father, Mr. Krishnaraj Rai's love for children and his firm belief that all children must have a life of good health and good education, the Smile Train has so graciously declared today, the 20th of November, his birthday as the Day of Smiles. I'm very humbled. We are very, very humbled, very thankful for this kind generosity, and we can only say a heartfelt thank you. Because this day obviously has been, is, and will always be personally special. But by declaring it as the Day of Smiles, you are giving us reason to smile today. And having us recognize that we can spread this smile beyond. And nothing would please us more than to be able to give so many children true reason to smile and to lead healthy, I repeat, healthy, 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 hence happy, 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 and very fulfilled lives. So God bless, and thank you so very much. Thank you. Namaskar. It's a huge thank you to all the doctors actually perform these surgeries and help transform these lives. We can contribute together and we can help raise funds. And I have said this multiple times before, so media and members of media, you must already be having it on your records. Rerun them. Rerun the Smile Train public service messages that you made before, please. Can give it a couple of seconds. It's important. And also, I'd like to reiterate that in this day and age of commodities and people's this aspirational life that everybody's leading, go on, lead it. I mean, that's totally fine. But also know that it's so easy to contribute towards a single surgery that it really isn't that much monetarily. And it's so easily affordable. So please contribute. It's possibly a pair of designer jeans that you all indulge in. It's not even the cost of the swanky bags that everybody wants to go and buy. Not at all. Your shoes or an evening out or a dinner. That's all that it costs. So please, please contribute and help completely transform people's lives. It's a very easy blessing to give, and believe you me, the fulfillment that you will experience is immense. So thank you all for your generosity, because I'm just unabashedly expecting it. Thank you.
No, good evening everyone, and I would like to first wish a very happy birthday to sir. And I saw the softer side of Miss Aishwarya Rai. I've seen her for the first time in person. I've always admired her grace on screen, and I'm very happy she is with this initiative, because this initiative gives a lot of hope and joy to a lot of kids who, India being a country which admires looks, these kids have a disadvantage right from birth. They are segregated right from birth. Plus, on top of that, if their speech is affected, their entire growth is affected. So you're doing a big service directly and indirectly by speaking to the media. And I wish you all the very best. Thank you so much.
I would like to also draw attention to the fact that when we are helping children with these surgeries, it's like Madam Dean just said, people think it's just about the looks, but it's not. It's not about the look of your smile. That's a pleasant way of referring to it, but it's really about your functions of speech, of consuming your drinks, your food. It's all of that which can be very impeding to be able to lead a normal life. So these are the real aspects. And if you log on, I'm sure you'll get all the details of what you will actually be aiding and helping, and what really this situation is all about when kids are born with this condition. And we draw attention to smiles because they just need to right now. As I'm talking and you're
drawing a picture, you are smiling at
each other. We take this natural thing so for granted, and it's so important that every human being experiences this in joy. So, thank you for your generosity.
I would just like to thank Aishwarya Foundation. 3 years ago, in 2014, we all congregated the way we are today at another partner hospital in Bombay, and we had the presence, the physical presence of Sri Krishna Raj Rai. And we at India were completely overwhelmed by his connect to the children and to the cause of cleft. And that is what kept us going. We are really, really thankful to the entire family and to the Aishwarya Rai Foundation for sponsoring the surgeries, for championing the cause of cleft in India. Aishwarya, as you all know, is Smile Train's goodwill, global goodwill ambassador. And not only that she supports the cleft cause in India, but worldwide. So we are in 85 countries. And that is what Aishwarya leads her presence and her support via a public service message, which she just said that you all must log on to smiletrainindia.org and see that message and spread the message of awareness and the message that it is not a curse. It can be corrected, and that too totally free. Smile Train has 168 hospitals all over the country, and anyone born with a cleft is just a phone call away, and the help is available totally free of cost. So we are thankful to the members of the media to take this message forward through the Aishwarya Rai Foundation and the partnership with Smile Train. And we're going to go, years and years and miles with more surgeries every year. As you all know, 35,000 children are born in our country with clefts. So every year we are adding 35,000 new children. And obviously there is a backlog, so we have a long way to go. So there's a lot of work to do, and we need your help. So every year we are going to congregate on the 20th of November to take the message forward and to relive the memories of Mr. Krishna Raj Rai and his connect with children and the cause of cleft. Thank you guys. Thank you everyone.
Thank you.
Yes, so if you smile. ये मोबाइल ले लड़के
मैम ये सेंटर नाउ योर लेफ्ट साइड मैम
मैडम सेंटर
मैम ये सेंटर डाउन मैम ये लेफ्ट साइड मैम ये सेंटर डाउन
आ जा जा जा
मैम ये सेंटर डाउन 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 मैम डाउन
बैठे ना
थोड़ी जागा करा फक्त मुलांना राहायला
अरे मुलांना जाऊ दे और कोई है बाहर बाहर चला अरे यार
मैडम 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 लेफ्ट साइड
वो एंगल लाइट आ रहा है
मैडम लेफ्ट साइड मैडम